अस्सलाम वालेकुम।
सलाम।
गुड इवनिंग। Today is the test day. Just you have to revise all topics. Let us start question answers and presentation. There are two parts of test. First of all, question answers. And then presentation. How are you, Sujat?
I am fine, sir. Good evening, sir.
Yes, good evening. Today is test day. So I have to start test regarding seven topics. There are two parts of test. First of all, I will ask you questions. And you have to reply.
No, sir.
Then the other part, presentations by you. I have to take start from Zen. Zen, are you ready?
Yes, sir, I'm ready.
Okay. I ask first question. I will ask you five questions. From you, one by one.
Yes, sir.
How you can explain what is the importance of religions in our lives?
Everybody in the world have religions. Nobody live without religion. Everybody spend his life following the rules of religion. Religion is a part of our life. Our daily routine work start from religion. Like worship. Religions promote the major social virtues such as truth, honesty, non-violence, services, love, discipline, patience, kindness, joy, goodness, and faith.
Okay. I ask you question number two now. You have to tell us that how we can adopt good habits and how we can give up to bad habits. I need your suggestions.
We should form good habits such as reading, studying, morning walk, early rising, eating healthy food, etc. We should stay away from bad habits such as smoking, blabbing, speak a lie, etc.
Okay. Question number three. Why it was impossible for Muslims and Hindus to stay together in the subcontinent? What were the reasons behind?
The reason behind is that Hindu hates Muslims and Muslim hate the British rulers and English language.
Question number four, I ask you. How you can explain to skills? What is the definition of skills?
Definition of skills? Skills mean if we learn anything theoretically, this is called skill. If we have anything practically, so this is called skill. The traits are. If any work have to learn practically on the base of theory, so this is called skill. Illiterate. It is practical work without theory, so like copy. So this is called skill.
Last question I ask you. You have to tell me about it. How you can define two religions? What are religions?
Religions?
Yeah.
Sir, religions, it is connection among between human beings. Religions maintain our life, a system of beliefs, ceremonies, and rules used to worship a God creator and worldview that related humanity to an order of existence.
Okay. I ask you, five questions are completed now.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I give you 3 minutes. Just you have to fresh up all topics in your mind, all briefings in your mind. So I will start. I will ask you about briefing. Then you let you start briefing according to my topic. I will give you any topic, and you have to speak for 3 minutes as a brief.
All right, presentation. Sir.
I give you just you have to fresh up all things in your mind. Got it now? I give you 3 minutes. Okay, for revise.
Okay, sir.
All topics. Okay. So yeah, you have to also revise, okay, all things, all topics.
Okay, sir.
I have to start your test.
The Wi-Fi.
I have to start your test after 10 minutes, okay?
Okay.
After presentation of Zen, then your turn will come.
Yes, sir.
Are you ready now?
Yes, sir.
Let us start. Okay, let us start presentation on knowledge. Let us start for 3 minutes.
Okay, sir. Knowledge is power. Somebody know about anything or any information is called knowledge. Knowledge has been important for us. Knowledge is obligatory for us. If somebody conscious about anything without knowledge, like life is hell. Life is very difficult without knowledge. There are three type of knowledge: theory, practical, and experience. Theory is fundamental service of knowledge. Writing, reading is theory. We apply theory in practical. We get much knowledge. We increase our knowledge by practical. We have to apply theory or practical, then we get experience. Mostly people get experience on the base of theory or practical. If somebody have extraordinary knowledge, person is helpful with knowledge. Person help to help less people. Any person healthy and wealthy by extraordinary knowledge. People get success by extraordinary knowledge. There are numberless benefits of knowledge. Importance. Knowledge sharp our skills like reasoning and problem solving. A strong base of knowledge help brain function more smoothly and effectively. We become smarter with the power of knowledge and solve problem more easily. Everybody life, knowledge is important and useful in day-to-day events. More than reading, hearing help us to understand better. Books and internet are one way of gathering. Knowledge is knowledge. In Islam, teach Muslims should be read a Holy Quran to get right way of thinking and success, because knowledge is power. That's it, sir.
Okay. I'll give you 3 minutes. Sajjad, you have to revise all things. Then I have to start test from question answers. I give you 3 minutes. Just you have to fresh up all things in your mind. And you have to refresh all topics. Then I will ask you questions, answers. Then after that presentation, as usual. Yes, Sajat.
Yes, sir.
I ask you questions.
Yes, sir.
There are 5 questions. I ask you first question. You tell me how many types or kinds of religions in the world?
Types, religions, kind.
Yes.
Types, religion, yeah. Kinds in the world.
Hmm.
Sir, study is for Pakistan. And
I ask you next question.
Yes, sir.
You tell me, what are 2 main types of knowledge?
Sir, scholar is a good knowledge, and Islamic education is a good knowledge.
Mm.
Pakistan and
May I ask you next question?
Yes, sir.
You tell me, what are the benefits of skills? Question number 3.
Sorry, sir.
Okay. Question number 4, I ask you. How you can define 2 habits? What are habits?
Sir, prayer, worship, and morning walking, studying, Holy Quran study, the writing, education is a good habit. Bad habit is no prayer, no worship, no study, no walking, on the bed, taking and drugs, etc.
I ask you last question.
Yes, sir.
How we can promote to Pakistan? I need your suggestions. I need your ideas, your proposals. How we can promote to Pakistan? How we can develop to Pakistan? Let us start now.
Sir, Pakistan is a beautiful country. Pakistan, the main problem is terrorists, the attack by Afghanistan. To Delhi, KPK per attack, army public school, 2026, the attack by terrorists, the main problem. Pakistan is bravery recommendation is the main point. The fake mother case is the problem.
Okay. And second part of test, you have to start your presentation on Pakistan for 3 minutes. Let us start your presentation on Pakistan for 3 minutes.
I am taking, sir.
You have to start your presentation on Pakistan for 3 minutes. Let us start now.
Pakistan is a beautiful country, sir. Pakistan flag, two color, white and green. White is a non-Muslim. Green is a Muslim. Pakistan met by Qaid Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, 1947. Pakistan poet is Qaid Muhammad Ali Allama Iqbal. Is Pakistan first prime minister is Liaquat Ali Khan. The kir is Liaquat Bagh. Pakistan is present prime minister is Imran Khan. Pakistan main reason, sir, terrorist attack to Delhi. And Pakistan major problem is helpless and study is a no English cross and no English talking. The main problem is no English talking by school and college.
Done?
Enough, sir.
Okay. Now, your result. I have to write your marks on whiteboard. Zain got 32 marks. Sajad got 15 marks.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Zain got 32 marks and Sajad got 15 marks. I want to tell you that how you can improve your English language. I want to give you further instructions, very important instructions. First of all, you have to improve your listening skill. You must listen to CNN and BBC. Then you can understand the sense in language. Keep in your mind this thing. You have just understand the sense of sentence. How you can understand the sense of sentence? Just by vocabulary. You have to grip on vocabulary. It is very important for you. If you have to understand just two meanings regarding vocabulary in any sentence, then you can easily understand the sense of sentence. Problem is where? Where is problem? Mostly people don't understand the question. Why? There are two reasons. First of all, people are unconscious about vocabulary. People don't know about vocabulary. People are unconscious about vocabulary. On the other hand, people don't understand the question. People don't focus their attention on question. Third problem, people are unconscious about accent or pronunciation. People are unconscious about pronunciation or accent. Then most people can't understand to English language. If somebody wants to learn to English language, he have to get grip on any one option. First of all, any person have to listen to English too much. We have to improve our listening skill, first of all. If we can listen nicely, most probably we can reply well. Mostly people don't understand the question. Instead of they have to speak good English, but their answer will be wrong. Their answer would be wrong. So we have to improve our listening skill by listening to English news. It is the best way to improve English language. On the other hand, we should get grip on English vocabulary. We should increase our vocabulary and by struggle, we have to get knowledge about English vocabulary. Otherwise, we should use English vocabulary in our common conversation. If we talk with somebody, then we have to use vocabulary in time. So most probably, we can understand to language and we can speak well. Third solution. Third problem, I told you that most people are unconscious about accent or pronunciation. They can't understand easy words. They can't understand to easy sentences. They can't speak well. What is the problem? There is problem of accent or pronunciation. Questions are very easy. Because people are unconscious about accent and pronunciation, so people don't speak well and people have to reply quite wrong. How we can improve our accent or pronunciation? Same here, we have to improve our listening skill. We have to listen to English news. Daily, we have to listen BBC and CNN. Most probably, we can improve our accent or pronunciation. On the other hand, we have to use English vocabulary in our common conversation. Instead of we have to speak Urdu or any other language, instead we have to speak Pashto or Sindhi or Balochi language, instead of we have to use English vocabulary in our sentences. We have to mix English vocabulary in our local languages. is the best way of practice. You have to follow my golden instructions. By all means, you have to learn English language. At any cost, you have to learn English language. Where is problem? Where is actual problem? Actual problem is that if I have to give you instructions in the class, but as soon as class goes to end, all students forget all instructions. You should not forget these instructions. It is way of your success if you have to learn English language. You can get the success everywhere in the world if you have to get command on this language. You have to get jobs on offer letters. You have to fulfill your desires. You can achieve your goals and targets. You can fulfill your desires. You can achieve your goals. You can achieve your targets. But if you have to follow my instructions, it is condition. I told you three problems. Why people have to face major obstacles and hurdles to learn this language. I also told you about solution of these problems. You can overcome on all problems. You can control to our problems regarding to learn English language. You have to increase your time. You have to devote your time instead of if you are too much busy. But it is obligatory for you. You have to devote daily time for practice, at least half an hour, and maximum time for practice 1 hour. I give you guarantee. You can improve yourself rapidly, quickly, or fastly. Due to lack of practice, you leave behind. Some days you do hard work and immediately you have to stop to practice. So then you have to come on same position as was in past. I mean to say starting point. I am much hopeful that you will act on my instructions. You will follow me. You will follow on my guidelines. You will follow to my guidelines. You should read the English newspaper. If you feel any problem in English newspaper, you can ask me, sir, what is the accent of this word? What is the meaning of this word? I will help you. Otherwise, you can get dictionary from market. I prefer to Oxford dictionary. You can get both dictionaries, Urdu to English and English to Urdu. And if you feel any problem in vocabulary, you can get help from dictionary. Otherwise, you have internet. You can go on the website of dictionary and you can find words from there, no problem. It is much easy for you. You have to use dictionary by internet. It's much easy for you. It is easiest way to overcome difficulties regarding vocabulary if you feel hurdle or any obstacle. I also tell you one thing that you class fellows can talk in English You all class fellows, you can speak English in your routine life. You have to prefer this language in your conversation. Then I give you guarantee that after 1 week, it will make your habit. And your travel will start towards success. Why most people have to feel comfortable to speak their languages? Why most people have to feel comfortable to speak their languages? Because people have to speak those languages. It is the main reason behind. In same way, you have to speak English language. Then you have to speak English like Urdu or your local languages. You heard about it, practice makes a man perfect. Many times I described about this precious sentence. It is reality. In any field, if you want to get success, then you need practice. And practice makes a man perfect. You have to make expert in any field, in any work, in any language, just by practice, not any alternate or substitute of practice. I am much hopeful that you will follow my instructions. I expect so that you students have to follow me. Yes, what do you say, Zain? Zain and Sajjad.
Yes, sir.
Will you follow my golden instructions?
Inshallah.
Yes, sir.
That's good. Yes, Sajjad.
We will.
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. And inshallah, we have to meet again on Monday. Tomorrow is Sunday, tomorrow is off. And during this time, you have to follow my instructions. And I have to also, take test of from other students. Some students are not in the class. So then I will start new briefing on Monday. Got it now? Do you have any question regarding today's class, about today's test? Have any question, both of
no,
you?
No, sir.
Yes, Zain and Sajjad.
No, sir.
Okay, sir.
No question?
No, sir.
Okay. So inshallah, we have to meet again on Monday and class will start as usual, sharp 7 p.m. So class is going to end now. Wish you good luck. God bless you. Allah Hafiz.
Okay. Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz, sir.
Okay, Allah Hafiz.